Helldiver, there is news from the front. Angel's Venture has been liberated. The galactic war goes on and we have just received new major orders. All Helldivers are called to activate the Terminid control system. Once activated, it will inoculate each planet with Termicide, quarantining the bugs permanently. Let us first take a look at the Umlaut Sector and its planets. Errata Prime, with intense heat and frequent tremors. Fenrir 3, extreme cold environment with regular meteor storms. Meridia, with high volcanic activity and frequent rainstorms. Turing, a planet full of alien life forms. Today brings news of an upcoming patch to enhance your combat capabilities against the relentless threats to humanity. In this update, we focus on the spawn rate of heavily armored Terminid enemies and strategies to counter them. Notable changes include fixes to UI elements and crash issues.
Throwing grenade!
The spawn rate of heavily armored targets, particularly Terminids, has been a point of discussion. The Chargers and Bile Titans spawn rates on difficulty 7 and above are reduced, aiming for more manageable encounters. Expect changes in enemy distribution, not difficulty reduction. Acknowledging community insights, they were not altering charger legs, but decreasing head health. A well-placed shot from a recoilless rifle or EAT-17 should now instantly eliminate a charger. Combined with improved armor penetration, well-equipped groups will now find chargers more manageable. The electronic countermeasures operation modifier, causing confusion and frustration, has been temporarily removed for reworking. Expect its reintroduction in a future iteration with clearer communication. Various issues, including missing text on HUD, UI elements and subtitle voiceover mismatches, has been addressed. Crashes during gameplay and mission deployment are resolved for a smoother experience. Despite the efforts, some challenges persist. Be aware of issues like game crashes during stim use in exosuits and visual artifacts during large explosions. Stay informed about ongoing concerns to optimize your gameplay. We will follow our soldiers on a mission in the Terminid Control Turing. Enjoy the show and please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to the High Command's channel.
launch initiated.
Northeast, 200 meters. Heavy, northeast, 50 meters. Never mind. Requesting sentry.
Requesting advanced weapons.
Reload. Standing in an eagle.
Unleashing democracy.
Tactical asset nearby.
This is called democracy. Marking location. East. Air support!
Here comes the cavalry.
Guard tunnel breach!
Down a support weapon.
Northwest, 50 meters. Sample collected. Supplies. Dropping a pin. West, 100 meters. Tagging map. Dropping a pin. West. 100 meters. Northwest, 50 meters. Calling down a sentry! Reloading! North, 100 meters. Locked it. Dropping a pin. Northeast. 100 meters. Tagging location, northeast.
Proceed to extraction when ready.
reinforcement. My leg! Location, northeast.
Requesting advanced weaponry.
Package acquired. Dropping package. Dropping package! Package acquired! Dropping package! Dropping package! Down supplies.
Mission at 20 minutes remaining.
Tagging map. North. 50 meters.
Yeah.
hello to democracy! Calling down a walker.
ETA, T-minus 1 minute 30 seconds.
Another step toward